Hey guys, this is the Bandit 201, aka Straw Hat the Lone Wolf. And for those of you who don't know, my actual name is Anthony. And today I was supposed to be showing you guys what I pulled from the Yugioh Maximum Gold Box. But unfortunately, the videos that I did make kept getting interrupted. So, and in the midst of opening the packs, you know, that's when, you know, the interruptions transpired. So, what I'll do for this video is show you what I pulled, which is right here. So, I'm just going to reveal that to you guys. So, sorry. I do plan on getting another box, so I'll make another video of that then. But until now, I'll just show you what I pulled. So we have Barrier Statue of the Heavens, Foolish Burial. And to any of you who would like to trade or you see anything you want, please feel free to leave a comment in the, in the comment section about if you're willing to trade or buy anything. So, yes. Yes, yes, y'all. These were the pulls. Here are the others. This guy is so awesome. Unexpected die is pretty cool.
What is that? Should we say a prayer or something first?
Lady Debug. Cosmo Town. Shared Right. Monster Reborn. Excellent. Another one. And trading. Well, guys, those are all of the cards that I pulled from Yu-Gi-Oh! Maximum Gold. For those of you who watched this video, thank you so much. And please feel free to ask your fellow subscribers to also come check out my video and subscribe to me as well. That will be highly appreciated. I love you all. You guys enjoy the rest of your day. Always remember to remain positive and optimistic, so that way that same energy can make its way back to you. And I know that may seem hard to do with all of the negative and the catastrophe plaguing us all with the corona and, you know, life's daily endeavors. But never give up, guys. We do have some better days ahead. And remember, it's always best to make people laugh. You know what I'm saying? Laughter is a cure to a lot of these diseases. But yeah, guys, that concludes the video. Thank you so much.